So just finished fixing up my lunch for tomorrow for work. It's gonna be a bunch of fruit along with some quinoa, bell peppers, a few chunks of jalapenos that were steamed, kale, and spinach. So, what's going on, guys? Raul. Shane O'Neal leaves Monster. Crazy, especially how Monster has gotten, I guess, pretty insanely popular in the extreme sports scenario, skateboarding obviously being one of them. We see this with Rob Dyrdek, with Shane, with other folks. So Shane left Monster, crazy. And he jumped on the Villager Goods team with Paul, with Guy, with Eric Costin, and a few others. So why did he do this? Almost for the exact same reason that Paul did it. He said, well, first of all, Shane said that he already drinks coconut water almost every day. So that was a no-brainer to him. That's from the Right Channel, straight up. He also said that if it's gonna encourage kids to think about what they're putting in their system, he's all for it as well. So now, guys, I'm starting to see a pattern here. Paul did it, Shane's doing it. I mean, how many followers do these two not have? Who doesn't know Shane O'Neal? Who doesn't know Paul Rodriguez? This is crazy. So every day that there's, I'm starting to see an emphasis in skateboarding. I'm starting to see an emphasis on how to prolong skateboarding. How can you skate for longer? How can you keep doing your thing for a longer period of time? How can it be a sustainable thing? And obviously what you're putting in your system has a lot to do with it. These guys know it. They took action. I encourage all of you guys to do the same. I mean, I'm sharing what I'm eating tomorrow for lunch. I mean, you might think that has nothing to do with skateboarding, guys, but bottom line is it has a lot to do with everything that I enjoy doing. I want to do it for as long as possible. So that's going to be it for this video, guys. I got a few ideas for more videos. Obviously, I'll put them out as we go. But for now, thank you so much for watching. I'm also testing the new Canon. That's what I'm using to shoot this with. So guys, let me know if the quality is any better, or if it's the same, or if it's worse, whatever. But yeah, your thoughts on this topic, and I'll see you guys in another video. Thanks so much for watching. Hit the like button, subscribe, and take it easy.